behind this window in our living room.
Patrick Osgood and his wife were enjoying a quiet Sunday morning inside their Jackson home when Patrick thought he saw a dog in the backyard.
It poked its head up and I said, my God, that's not a dog, that's a mountain lion.
From the safety of his bedroom, where the glare on the windows likely prevented the animal from seeing Patrick, he was able to take pictures and video.
It's a large cat.
Of this remarkably close encounter between man and mountain lion.
And it was in no rush whatsoever. It was just sauntering along. Yeah, it was just amazing to me that he was right there where we hang out on a daily basis.
On our way to the Osgood's home, we spoke by telephone with a warden from the California Department of Fish and Wildlife. He said mountain lions typically keep themselves hidden, but they are always looking for food.
I bet those are his prints right there.
And when they do come close to homes, it's often because a food source is nearby. The Osgood's neighborhood has a plentiful supply of what mountain lions love to eat.
Coyotes and, of course, lots of deer. Wild turkeys.
Patrick says his neighbors had an outdoor cat and he called to warn them about the lion, but they were out of town.
And unfortunately, when they got back last night, they found a pool of blood and the cat was gone.
The Osgoods alerted the Amador County Sheriff's Department about the sighting, and they're getting the word out to their neighbors so people can keep a close eye on their pets and kids.
We're a little skittish today. We realize we live in a little bit of wilderness, and we have to expect that, but that was a little bit of a close call.
According to Fish and Wildlife, mountain lions have very large territories, 100 square miles, so the cat may have moved on. Even so, residents of Jackson may want to keep domestic animals indoors and avoid leaving any kind of food outside. An encounter like this is a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
It was kind of awesome to see a big cat like that.
And for the Osgoods, once is enough.